Again, this one, it's got a large ensuite. It's a bit like a master double bedroom, really.